We are to see you in Quatermass in the autumn, a four-part serial on television.
Yes.
Is that a remake of the original Quatermass, which I think was the first TV chiller, really?
Yes. No, it's an entirely different story altogether. Quite different. There are no monsters, no jelly babies. And I shouldn't say this, but I do think it is very good indeed. We've had the most marvellous director on, a man called Piers Haggard, who did Pennies from Heaven. And he's just about one of the very best I've ever had the pleasure of working with.
I know you have a very good friend in Sir Alex Guinness.
Yes.
Who was in Star Wars. He got a lot of money for that, didn't he?
Yes, he did, yes.
Did that make you envious at all?
Well, I suppose so in a way. But it's a very funny story about Alec and Star Wars. We were playing on the Avenue together in two different plays, and we had supper one night, and he said he'd been offered a picture called Star Wars. I said, what are you going to do? He said, oh, nothing. He said, it's absolute rubbish. It can't possibly do any good at all. He said, I never get any offers, but I'm turning that one down. So I met him a week later. I said, what have you done about Star Wars? He said, well, I finally accepted, he said, because my agent got me, I think, 1.5% or 2%. He said, it won't make a penny, though, and I wish I'd got my salary. So we met about a year later, and I'd been doing something else, and he'd been doing something else. And I sent him a note. We were playing again in the theatre. And I said, dear Alec, I'm going to be out of work. My notice goes up on Friday. Do you think you could possibly lend me £1,000? And the note came back and said, out of the envelope dropped a cheque. I thought he'd gone mad. I opened it and said, John Mills, £1. Dear Johnny, you know the old story, lend money, lose a friend, but here's a pound to go on with. Because it's a marvelous story.
You sent it back, I think, didn't you?
No, no, I framed it.
The first film that you made was almost 50 years ago.
Yes, it was.
Do you feel optimistic about the British film industry now?
Well, I think that during the last year or 18 months, I'm getting very, very hopeful indeed, because I was in a very small way, a picture called 39 Steps.
Well, I know you.
And I've just come back from Australia, doing Perth and Melbourne and Sydney, Adelaide and all over. And it is really a sensational success there. And it's getting back to what we used to make. I think it's a story, and it's well shot, but you can take the grandchildren and the grandparents. And I think that's what we've been missing in the cinema a great deal. I mean, last year, or the year before, all I could find for my grandchildren to see was a picture I made called Swiss Family Robinson. At Christmas, there was nothing else.
But everything. Now the story is
changed.
And
I think that they're coming back. I think those family films are coming back.
Something I very much enjoyed seeing you in. Sir John, thank you very much
indeed.
Thank you
very much. Thank you.